four of us are convinced that unless this institution is preserved and it maintains its equanimity, the democracy will not survive in this country or any country.